message. Our message to the world is stand up, stand out, stay true. This message can be interpreted many ways. It might be different for everyone. For me, it means let the world know what you believe in and what your message is. It means to do what's right, no matter who tries to stop you. Against all odds, don't get pushed down. These days, there are some people who do this. Many people think, if I was like George Washington or Gandhi, and they're like so awesome, they did tons of awesome stuff. If only I could be like them. And they forget that they were like them. That Gandhi once was just a lawyer who decided to come to South Africa to study law. He got kicked off a train, one thing led to another, and he freed India from British rule. George Washington was a normal farming boy. These people were just like you or me. Now, I want to share some examples of ordinary people who became extraordinary people by standing up for what they believed, no matter what. Chen Guangcheng. He went up against the Chinese nation. Gandhi. He did what was right for freedom against the entire British Empire. Mother Teresa tried to help people against all odds that could come against her. And Monsignor Hugo Flaherty helped people even though it nearly cost him his life. These people were true examples of stand out, stand up, stay true. They knew what they were doing could spend them their entire lives. In fact, about two of them did spend them out their entire lives. These people were amazing people who stood up for the right, stood up for the truth, and they stood out for a pretty long time afterwards. I really admire these people. You may wonder, how will I do this? How will it work? Or first, look to the past, read about people, find out how they did it, do as they did. Second, keep honest to yourself. Be like President George Washington, when he may or may not have cut down a cherry tree. And third, do acts that can help our world later in life. These days, people don't really do these things. They might want to, but they might not actually act. But you just have to remember that other people won't do it. Other people might have the same mindset as you, and they might think, well, other people will do it. And then those other people that they think will do it think other people will do it, and it'll never get done. And no one will stand out, no one will stay true. But that's why you need to act. That's why you need to do it. And you've got to stand up, you've got to stay true, you've got to stand out. This is our message to the world.